さあ、いよいよ日本公演も予定されてますけども、日本のファンはどういうコンサートを期待したらいいんでしょうか。
Well, it's quite a spectacular show. Now, the only thing is, because I've never been to Japan before as a solo artist anyway,、we're playing quite a small,、small club. It looks like a beautiful club. It's much, so I don't know, I think the show is going to be,、listen, it's still going to be a spectacular show. It's going to be tough to fit the whole show into the small room. But, you know, I think the people that come along are going to enjoy a really audiovisual spectacular.And that's what it's really all about for me. I'm trying to create something which feels completely immersive, and it's about all the senses, not just the ears, it's about the you know, the eyes as well. It's something that's thought-provoking. It's something which I think takes the people that come along to the show, they're really going to be going on a journey with me、across the show.I have a fantastic world-class band of incredible musicians. So there's a bit of everything, really. There's great musicianship, there's good songs, there's great visuals, there's quadraphonic sound.、I'm very proud of this show. It was a lot of work putting it together, and I'm really, really happy that finally I get to bring it to the Japanese audience, yeah.、
それはもうスティーブンだけじゃなくて日本のファンも初めてスティーブンのソロを見るわけですから日本のファンも随分期待してますよ。
Fantastic. I can't wait. Me too.
じゃあ日本のファンにちょっとメッセージもらってもいいですか。
I can't wait to see everyone at the shows. You know, it's going to be a real fantastic experience for me and hopefully also for the fans. So, I'm really looking forward to meeting the Japanese fans.